What's up, everyone? YoDragonFire here, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire 4! Last time, Urshan got her butt kicked. So let's go back to check. See if she's still alive. Hopefully, because I like Urshan. It's quiet. Too quiet. Urshan, you're still alive, but you're all zappy. No! Urshan! Why are you all zappy? Why would they do that? Good job. Oh, so Urshan's actually he. Aww. He was trying to save the world! So mean. Well, I guess in a sense of the term. Oh, you're so not nice. How can you be so cold? Aww. You laughed at the wrong time again. No, it wasn't. No! Not Urshan. No! Like my defensive tank. With his firing fists of doom. That would probably be logical. I don't know, this is a Falu army. The guy who tried to kidnap a princess. It's been following us like half the entire game so far. Alright, let's go check on the village. Since we're the heroes. Hello. Good morning. Abandoned village in the mountains to the north. Okay. So they're looking for Ryu. Alright, just remember, be careful, and trust your instincts. Of course, well, I mean, that's true, but we haven't really used Ryu's powers that much. What do you have to say, Urshan? Good luck! Now, if she's a dragon, doesn't she have awesome powers, or is it because she's in, like, the small kid's body? So let's go to the question mark! Which is the mountain pass. And we got some new enemies, Yeans. These are almost very identical to the guys we fought on the Wind Tower. Where we met the Wind Dragon. Oh, he's gonna poison us. Or not, because he fails at life. Ha! Yeah, we're at a really good level now. And why did I have Nina attack? Honestly, that almost did as much as Gaius would have done. Let's test it out. He's dead. Oh, he's gonna fall asleep. Even though he hadn't lost any HP. Okay, so Gaius did a little bit more than Nina. Yay, Ryu leveled up. Hooray. Yeah, but we need to get Skye's better weapon here soon. He's falling behind the pack. Oh, not that way, you silly fool. Aw, oh, they think they're people. Skye's, get your butt in here. We shall kill them with our swords and stuff. Oh, you would get poisoned. Oh, that's okay. Ryu got poisoned also. least poison isn't that bad of a status ailment in this game. I mean, look, we took like 50 damage each. At least it's not broken like Breath of Fire 2. Yay, level ups! Hey, we got two antidotes. How about that? Let's go use them real quick. Hooray, we're healed. Let's go. Oh, there's an item somewhere. There it is. Soul gem. Alright. Ah! You know what? Let's show off Rainstorm! Might as well, right? Dang it, I'm having Nina attack again. Blah, you missed. These guys are so fast! Oh, you dirty butt. That's okay, we can show off Rainstorm! Aw, the wind dragon was crying. How sad. But, yeah. The dragon summons. I guess that's what you can call them. Or breath attacks, whatever. They're pretty epic. But the thing is, you can only use them once. Then you have to rest at an inn to be able to use it again. And I don't think setting up camp will restore it. Not sure on that, but I guess we'll find out sooner or later. Antidote! Hooray! Those guys are butts for poisoning me. Let's go on the upper path. Ooh, there's an item. Let's get the item. Item. Ah! The enemy caught you by surprise. Yeah, you're gonna poison me. Oh my gosh, Nina! See, that only did 17 damage, so. Yeah, see, we can't use Rainstorm right now. But let's get a Simoon, I think? Wait, no, not raised dead, you silly. And this guy is. We'll have to use Rock Blast. Yes, we'll get a combo this time at least. Boom! Wow, that killed two of them. Good job you didn't attack Nina. That should kill them. Hooray, they're dead! More antidotes, because we all know we're gonna need them. So let's go ahead and heal up. Yeah, you need to heal yourself. Yeah, heal up for you too. Wow, we have over 1,000 HP now! Hooray! And we get Wisdom Seed. At least we made it through the mountain pass. At this rate, we should be able to get into the abandoned village by tomorrow. So let's leap. Let's hope so, because they're real butts. It's okay, Nina. The kitty will comfort you. Yeah, that's putting it bluntly. Way to make her feel better. Something like that. I don't believe it. I don't want to believe it! I'm sorry. What am I talking about? Yes. Yes, we do. Let's just sleep. I am tired. We need to rest up. And of course I'm getting a phone call, but I'm gonna ignore it. Doobie-doo. Aw, Urshan, we miss you. Yeah, humans are very complex. They hate each other. They kill one another. They do horrible things to themselves and their fellow human beings without a second thought. But they care about a piece of armor. Yeah. Humans are weird. Yeah, so true. Doobie-doo-boo. What? That sounds like Nina! And why was Ryu sleeping inside while everyone else was outside? Oh, look, it's Army! You're Ryu. I am Ursula! Okay, well, I don't have a choice. What have you done with them? What are you talking about? Yeah, you pretty much obliterated Urshan. Can at least see us, make sure they're all there. Just make sure you didn't kill them all. Abandoned village. Oh no, not him. Ursula? I don't believe it. You are a dragon. You were able to get away from, but not Ursula. A little dragon? Where you? Oh, that's his name. Rosso. Is that tone I hear in your voice? Maybe. Looking for the dragon, as per orders. Have you seen them? Gee, let me think. There's one right there! I just asked him where I might find the dragon. So you killed them? You are evil. You're wrong. Every life is important. Every life has meaning. How can you say such a thing? Ha 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 ha, how touching, princess. How compassionate. How caring. Aldross. Who are you to talk to me in such a way just because you got lucky once? Twice. You destroyed your things twice. Don't think you can talk to me like that. Ooh, look at the scary dragon. Come on, boy, don't be afraid. Show me what you can do. What are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing? Trying to provoke the dragon? He left me his car. Don't have to remind me. I'll figure we can make him a little more cooperative. Wow, this could... Come on, now let's settle the score. I don't like losing!